dresser set from a Greenville Goodwill store was more than one woman bargained for. After discovering a drawer full of old photographs, News 4's Kim Quintero joins us now with her mission to find the owner. So, Kim, do we know how old these photographs are?
Well, some are about a half century old. Most are black and white, and many tell stories of family trips, kids growing up in war heroes, which is why Catherine Plack is so desperate to reunite them with their owners.
Back in January, Catherine Plack decided to spend her tax return check at this Goodwill store on Poinsett Highway in Greenville. She stumbled upon a three-piece dresser set. After hauling the furniture back to her Piedmont home, she began filling it with clothes.
And I opened up the dresser, and I found a surprise.
Inside this drawer, she found hundreds of old pictures. Some of them are men in military uniforms, others of children. And the envelope that some of these pictures came in dates back to 1957.
I'd be pretty upset. I'd want my pictures back because I have kids. These things you can pass down to your kids and say, you know, this is our family.
From a pilot standing next to an old aircraft to a man in a Salvation Army uniform, there are dozens of family portraits, some including handwritten names and addresses.
I used Facebook. I Googled some of the names and things to see if I could find the owner. I Googled the address on the back of one of the photos.
But with no luck, Catherine turned to News 4 in hopes of solving the mystery behind her thrift store find full of sentimental value.
Can't put a price on love and family. There's no amount of money in the world that can compare.
And if you think the pictures are yours, Catherine Plack says you can contact her at 864-382-9930. You can also get another look by heading to our website, wyff4.com. Kim?